This is my finished custom series 2 Dark Spyro. We got the series 1 Dark Spyro and series 2 Dark Spyro. Hence the reference of the series 1 Spyro and series 2 Spyro. And also, here's my custom legendary Godzilla, Godzilla 1998 style, or Zilla in legendary form, which is my nephew's new form, Storm Godzilla, by the way. Hope you guys enjoy the custom showcase. And before we go, I'm working on my two Godzilla 1954 customs. Just need to finish the eyes and the inside of the mouth, though. Now I'll go. Peace out.